All right, what up, what up? We're racing Road Atlanta. I haven't actually done this circuit. I've never raced this circuit actually, so we're gonna see how we go. We've qualified mid-pack, which I'm actually kind of happy with. So, come along for a ride, let's see how we go. Could be disastrous for my safety rating. The field's a real mix and match. We're sort of between seasons, so this Ferrari GT3 series is still going. It's one of the only sort of GT ones that I can go for, so I'm just going to do this week. Well, we wait for the Porsche Cup to start, the GT3 new season to start. Keep the practice up. Bog to start. My plan's to go easy here. Just let everyone try and sort their life out. Every corner in this track is blind, has a blind apex. The curbs are really aggressive, so you've got to be careful. But oh, thanks, mate. That's someone not being careful. Hopefully I don't have damage to my car, because it'll slow me down. Catch back up to these boys, don't get left behind. Close call. I'm just trying to send myself off the track here. Terrible. Terrible drive. You got to get a good drive for the corner. Otherwise just slow down the whole straight. I still don't know if my speed's a bit down from that old mate shunting me up the arse. Mistake. Oh, no way. Oh, come back, chill out. That was just unlucky where he came back on the track. Really couldn't take advantage of his mistake. cars definitely lacking speed down the straight, so gonna have to defend from old mate behind and try to catch up to Peter in front. Struggling with that corner because it's so blind. I don't know where my brake point is. Oh! Just caught that. The moment I get in a straight, I'll start losing time. So I've got my work cut out for me to catch up to these boys. Thanks, mate. That Apex. Moved up the field a bit though. Can't complain, no practice. Don't know the track. We're doing alright. So they hang on. Really almost totaled my car about 3 or 4 times. Just need to race a bit clean. Oh look, I hit that apex for the first time. I missed that corner right up. Really not gaining any time on those boys in front. Really got to start lapping in the 19s if I want to do that, but getting really affected by my top speed. Ooh. helping myself here, am I? Guys behind me get much closer, I'm going to be in defense mode. Cut that. All right, start defending. Straight either. Thank you. Mulley didn't get away. One more lap. Should have driven a lot better than that. But actually, I'm happy enough. Starting midfield. Qualified very pretty good for what pace I can do, but mid pack. But I shouldn't have let Jure past. Judy? Sorry, probably butchered that. Alright, sprint race. Done. Take a look at that start. Let's get cinematic on it. Where did I start? Actually set up not too bad, do alright, but it was just that hit up the bat. I think it was number 18. I think it just affected my top speed, a little bit of damage. Let's see, was he late on the brakes or was I being a pest? Well, late on the brakes. Thanks, mate.